Okay, now we're going to blend our soap batter until we get to a light trace. All right, now it's time to mix our colors and our eucalyptus lemon and lime essential oils and get ready to pour.
Just a quick shout out to Daniel Monger for getting us hooked up with doTERRA oil.
So after we poured our loaf molds, the extra soap batter goes into some specialty molds.
Yeah, in about 18 to 24 hours, we'll get them out and see how they came out.
Yeah, we usually like them, right?
You bet. They're going to be great.
All right, so we just cut these. Steven just cut them. Look how pretty they turned out. Color and the design are so pretty. Just amazed every time we cut into these, the different swirls that are formed. Look at that. Got quite a few from this batch as well.